Welcome, Flip Clock fans. You're looking at Bulova models B5604 and B5607, what was advertised as the preview miniaturized digital clock, which came in the colors ivory, avocado green, and harvest gold. Ah, the avocado and harvest gold just screamed the 1970s. Many appliances could be found in those colors. The clocks probably came out around 1973, since that is when advertising started in U.S. newspapers. The clocks were priced starting at $14.95. Adjusted for inflation, $14.95 in 1973 is equal to $107.90 in 2024. You know what else came out in 1973? The Evel Knievel Stunt Cycle.
This is Evel Knievel and the Evel Knievel Shock Absorbing Stunt Cycle.
These toys were priced at $8.97 in 1973, about $65 today. Did you know that they started remaking these toys around 2020? Guess what they're priced? Right around $65. Well, what do you know about that? These U.S. clocks are essentially identical to a Tokyo Toki branded flip clock, obviously meant to be sold in Japan, where the household voltage is 100 volts. And the country is nearly evenly divided between 50 and 60 hertz frequency. This clock, as many in Japan, can be changed to operate with either frequency. While the clocks certainly were not made by Bulova, they were made in Japan and branded Bulova. Everyone was doing that. But the Bulova name was and still is well respected. Bulova is an American timepiece manufacturing company that was founded in 1875 by Joseph Bulova, an immigrant from Bohemia, and has been owned by Japanese multinational conglomerate Citizen Watch Company since 2008. The company makes watches, clocks, and accessories, and is based in New York City. Bulova watches stand out for their style and accuracy, and are known for their unique and bold designs. These Bulova clock-only flip clocks are built similarly to the Copal 222s. I'll show you how in a minute. Clearly, these clocks were styled after the legendary Italian-made Solari Udine Cifra 3, which came out in 1966, but are considerably smaller. These Bulova preview clocks are very easy to open up, just one screw to remove, then gently lift the front off. The clock is powered by a synchronous motor unit very similar to the famous telechron motors. It consists of a coil that produces a rotating magnetic field and a sealed rotor and gear case assembly. These are permanently sealed and were never intended to be serviced. The clock is lit with a neon glow bulb that could be easily replaced. This clock is like the Copal 222 in that it uses the plastic frame of the clock as a component of the clock assembly. You can't just swap out assemblies like you can in many other flip clocks of the day. The clock uses the Toshiba model VA-82 unit, geared to run at 3.6 RPMs. They consist of a rotor with these discs that will rotate at 3600 RPMs in the rotating magnetic field produced by the coils. These run for years but may need oiling if noisy. A method to do this consists of supplying oil to the external gear by using a tube and heating the case slightly. This was found to work by Flip Clock Fans Forum member Johan de Jong. The Bulova Preview Flip Clock, a simple but elegant flip clock from the early 1970s, in 1970s U.S. classic colors. Well, thanks for taking the time.